MassArt has allowed me to be an artist and a teacher at the same time. Dabbling in all of these different majors has really set me up for a really successful time at teaching by having this wide Rolodex of knowledge so that students can ask me about any type of material. It's not about what the teacher wants to happen, it's about what the kids are learning and what they want to be learning about. I've taught in a Montessori school, I've taught in a Boston Public School, and I've taught here at MassArt. My goal is to walk into a room and be able to make people laugh and smile and to just change the atmosphere so that it's a place of positivity and acceptance. MassArt allows me the freedom to be who I want to be. You really learn about who you are as a person in this world. With what I've learned here, I'll be able to really make a difference in these kids' lives.